Hey, how's it going, everyone? I hope everyone have a decent day today. And everyone is doing great. For me, it's all the same. As usual, just back from work, take the showers, having cafe, and doing the live stream, talking with you guys, so... Alright, without further ado, let's jump into it, right? Let's go. So today we're gonna finish another mission from Clinton, maybe. Oh, let's see. Okay, let's see what we can do. The Times Square mission has been finished because yesterday I have finished all the mission from the Times Square, so maybe today we can heading towards Clinton District. Yup, we are here, so let's see. Right now we are in the base of operations, Times Square. Let's see the Times Square over here. We have finished all the mission from Times Square. Oh, phone recording, I missed one. Shoot. Alright, we're gonna go over there and take it from there, okay? No problem. Another one is over there. Oh, I almost forgot, because yesterday I have upgraded a couple of things, because upgraded a couple of things from the tech, so that's why I can see all the available tech device which I have missed of different district, so that I can collect it. All right, of course I'm gonna collect it. So let's go to Times Square and collect these things. 1, 2, 3 phone recordings are over there, so let's go over there. Maybe we can go for the fast travel. All right. Okay, so first one is over here. Let's go.
Best prices, best gear.
You are now entering a safe area.
So before heading towards there, let's check out our gears first. We have like all the high quality stubs, and this one we got that from the last mission yesterday. We got this marksman rifle over here, classic FAL. It's not the marksman rifle, it's the primary weapon. And this one, hunting M44, my favorite one, marksman rifle, sniper rifle. So okay, so I'm gonna stock some of the items which I don't need. So where is my stockpile? I'm gonna stock these, which I don't need. So inventory, you have a couple of steps. No, for the moment I don't need anything from you, lady. Oh no. Alright, we're good. Let's go.
So, how if I was so inclined?
Warning, now we're exiting the safe area.
Let's try that. That's my new weapon. That's a new one. Sir? Yours? Oh, gosh. Fabric, we do need fabrics. The crafting matters. We do need fabrics, so. There it is.
How does it look?
It's a box full of bees. How the hell should I know? Oh, Jesus, there's bees on me.
Good, good. They're still active. The honeybees work all winter if they have food. Do they look well?
They look like bees. The city is going to hell, Dad. Why am I doing this?
I do it myself, but they've shut down the buses. Hey, look, honey, the winter won't last forever, and we have to be ready for spring. You look after the hive, and soon we'll have honey again. It'll be fun.
Oh, man.
Me. Don't be dead yet. I've been working on a couple of green poison bits for the open mic night. I want to run them by you. So I say, I was brought up Catholic. I'm really bad at it, but you don't change teams in the middle of a game, you know? But now it's like, things are starting to get a little scary, right? And I'm thinking, maybe I ought to give this God guy a chance. Not committing to anything, just, you know, like when your mom pesters you for the 12th time about setting you up with a hot dermatologist who just moved into her building. I mean, how bad could it be, right? I don't know. Is that funny? Call me when you get this. Don't be dead yet.
Rate of fire is very low, but the damage is very high. I do like that. And you can have the higher to take the to get the headshot. So I do like this one, my primary weapon right at this moment while I'm using it. So let's keep on stick it. Come on.
Yes, hello. I took out a travel insurance policy with you on November 20th for my stay in New York. Now, I'm sure you've seen the news. All the flights out of New York are canceled and I'm stuck here, but now my hotel is telling me you've stopped paying for my stay.
Yes, ma'am. Unfortunately, our travel disruption policy does not cover flight restrictions due to public health concerns. We are not liable for any expenses incurred.
Oh, hell no. You are not pulling that shit on me. Get your manager on the line. I'll hold.
Holy shit. Come on. You fucking assholes. My god.
Hey, I got what you need.
I don't need nothing. Let's go over here, Clinton. We have now we can heading towards Clinton. Shall we? Encounter. Let's go for the encounter. Let's go. Really? Last one. Let's go. Where is that?
Oh, thanks a lot.
Hey, where'd you go? We were all set to raid.
My mom's gone insane. She had me check for rashes again. I'll be online as soon as I've had lunch. She's insisting we all eat together and pray and shit.
Sucks to be you. Since the curfew, I've leveled up my alt to 24. My mom doesn't even let me leave my room. It's awesome.
I'll be online soon, I swear.
School ain't gonna be closed forever, man. You're missing it.
Square, collect all the phone recordings. So we are gonna heading towards Quinton. All right. Now we're gonna heading over there. Quinton. Let's go. Let's go to Quinton.
Jack me some furs.
Got a bomb over here! Oh.
Damn. Clean our strap. Let's just try. Let's go to the safe house, shall we?
All units be advised, Rikers are using the park near West 52nd as a stronghold. Use caution in the area.
Up.
15. Shit.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Best prices, best gear. Come and take a look.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Be advised, we've located a cache of stolen medical supplies at a parking lot near West 53rd. I need someone to recover those meds.
A little help finding those supplies, maybe? Thanks.
If the LMB wants Grand Central Station, we should deny them. It's that simple.
Anton was a good man. I've known him since he joined the team 6 years ago. He was always a hard worker, a loving husband, and a proud father. His daughters looked up to him and saw what many of us did. A hero. Even when facing his personal losses, Anton knew he could stay strong and be part of something bigger. He knew he had a responsibility to step forward and do what he could. And for that, we thank him and remember him as an example we should all follow. Amen.
Echo available for playback nearby.
I'm gonna ask you this one last time. What are they in for?
Just looting, for God's sakes. Nothing too serious. Hey! Hey, what are you...
What the?
Ah! Get down, get down, get down! Oh, shit!
Active echo beacon detected.
Thank you. These meds are gonna help a lot of sick people.
No way, no how.
Do this by the numbers. Just fine out there.
This was unexpected. Thank you.
You're a saint.
Paratrooper SVD. You don't have any idea what you find in this game. You just look for it, search for it, every corner. Maybe you'll find something valuable, a lot more interesting. You don't need to buy weapon in this game. I mean, you can find it easily. Just look around. You're fine.
looking for anything?
No.
All units be advised, Rikers are using the park near West 52nd as a stronghold. Use caution in the area.
So let's go to the safe house, shall we? Let's go over there. These are suckers, they're the real deal over here.
Hope you're hanging in there.
You are now entering a safe area.
Can't beat these prices.
So you're the one they sent to help. You remind me a little of Sully's kid, the one who used to hang out around Deckard's till that place closed. They put in a sports bar there, all family money behind it, don't you know? Anyway, you're here now, and God knows there's plenty for you to do. Just like when Sergeant McManus took over the beat. Remind me to tell you about that sometime.
Stuff in the city. What can I help you with?
Okay, leisure. Just I want to check my gears first. What do you got? We got so many items. So many of them. Just check it out from here. Oh, level.
Best prices in New York.
Level 15. Improve stamina mode. Armor. No, I don't need that. Trooper.
Best stuff in the city.
I'm gonna give this one a try. Okay, let's give it a try.
Take a look at what I got for you. Best deals this side of the dark zone. Can't beat these prices.
Let's see what he got.
Am I making room for actual customers? Best prices in New York.
$6.16, and that one is $7 something.
Look at this selection.
Okay, I'm gonna sell some stuffs first.
Glad to know you'll be using my stuff. Hey, yo, let's make a deal. Take a look at what I got for you.
All right, ladies and gents, that's it for today. I'm gonna sign it off now, for now, because we almost passed about an hour. Hey, how's it going? Got two other players over here. Octagon Ghost, Splinter Cell. Oh wow, you have the, you got the Splinter Cell Googles. Man.
Deals this side of the dark zone.
This is going to be awesome, this one. Good accuracy and speed. So, yeah, you're good. You're good to go. All right, that's it for today, ladies and gents. Thank you for coming, and I'll be seeing you tomorrow. Hopefully. we're gonna use our this assault rifle, because this one is very powerful. I mean, powerful enough to take down these enemies, because level 17 this one, and I am at level 17 as well, so we are dealing with level 13 and 14 enemies, so it is going to be a lot more easier when we're gonna use this weapon over here. So all right, that's it for today, ladies and gents, and I'll be seeing you tomorrow. Until then,